And here's my marinating sauce. And I have two whole chickens. I'm gonna marinate it. I'm gonna rub it with it. Okay? After rubbing it, you know, let it stand for a few minutes. It's up to you if you want, you know, how long you want to let it stand. But then after that, I'm gonna put this whole onions inside. Let's go.